Hey, welcome back. So, I don't know if you're like me, but during high school, I really spent a lot of money on dumb shit. I had fun. I went out a lot and I bought a lot of shit, expensive shit, $500 and over. And when time came to get to college, I was fucking broke. I don't know if you can relate, but seeing these fees, seeing these thousands of dollars I had to pay to get the job I wanted was like ridiculous to me. My parents told me college was expensive, but I didn't know that much. So there were pretty much two things I could have done. First path before me would have been to work a lot before I go to college so that I did not have to pay any student loan afterward. I didn't find that very appealing. I would have had to wait probably a year or two before I started my college education. And other path was getting a student loan. But I didn't feel like having to pay something with interest in the future was very much an appealing path because see, college is very expensive. When you end college, you're fucking broke, still have to pay your student loans, right? So it didn't feel very safe to me. So this was not an option I really felt was interesting either. I started typing on the internet to see if there were other options, and that's the moment I discovered online courses. Now, I was very skeptical at first. You see these online courses, most of them are made like by marketing gurus, and they're promising you amazing shit, amazing results, work 2 hours a day for the last 10 years and you'll be a millionaire. And I didn't expect much, but really, the courses were so inexpensive. I had a $1,000 budget, and I was pretty much capable of buying what seemed to be enough courses to have a proper education and start working. Now, with that amount, 1,000 was a lot of money to me back then, but I felt it was worth the risk. If it didn't work, well, so be it. It didn't work, and I was back to first stage. But if it worked, if I managed to get proper education for under $1,000, I felt this was something that I had to try at least. So I did try it, and it worked. In under a year, I did manage to get a job as a web developer with only $1,000 worth of online courses. Now, I'm sharing this with you because I don't want you to make the mistake that I almost made. I almost didn't buy online courses because I felt they looked like shit. I felt they weren't legit, and I still decided to push through, and this is what I want you to do. Don't let the looks, don't let the opinions of others dictate what you should do. This is something that works. Not a lot of people are doing it, and this is not the norm right now, but really, this might become it in a few years. This works. This could save you thousands and thousands of dollars. At least give it a try. Take a look. I know there are some jobs that you cannot get through online courses. Think of doctors, nurses, think of policemen. These are all jobs which really do require degrees, but there are other jobs like programmers, web developers, pixel artists even. I found courses on pixel art, salesmen. There are so many options out there, so many jobs that do allow you to get skills online. And yes, it's true, some employers are not open to people who do not have college degrees, but some others are open. And really, more and more, if you show that you are competent, you can get a job with only college degrees. I'm telling you, man, do not ignore them. They are a very proper working path. You'll save thousands of dollars. You'll save a lot of time. So do check them out. If you are interested, just to take a look, there are two websites I recommend you check out. Now, if you are interested in learning marketing, I made this website called isthiscoursegood.com. We review courses because we noticed that many of these courses were kind of crappy and we don't want you spending money on dumb shit. Now, there's also this website called udemy.com. Now, Udemy is really interesting. All of their courses are pretty much around $20, so you can get a ton of courses. Some of them are like 40 hours long, some of them are shorter, some of them are made by very known famous people like Grant Cardone, a very famous salesman. If you're interested, just go take a look, buy a handful of courses. So, that's pretty much it for today. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions about online learning or courses you want us to review, write them in the comments down below. I'll be very happy to take a look. More content like this coming very soon. If you want to know more about online learning and how to choose the right courses for you, don't forget to subscribe. This is coming very soon to your inbox. With that said, I'll see you soon.